for Rev, happy birthday. As you know, we may not have the mansion of the top to give. We may not buy you a jet plane. We may not afford you a luxurious train. We cannot write you a check leave this morning.
Yeah, my bit.
But it is a thought from our hearts. Bless the Lord. And we, you know, we love you. We love you more than your bishop, the husband. And you know why I say that? When he can do without you, we can't. Yes, when bishop can do without your rent, I like a man, because me a woman. We can't do without you. No, because what we don't want to tell our bishop. Amen. So we love you more than your husband. No, this is special. But I tell you from my heart. And I know the church agree with me. No.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. She has a hoping heart. She has a loving heart. She's passionate. Full of passion. And she don't show just sympathy. She shows empathy. Feels your feelings. A real no dictionary, no encyclopedia, no history book, no Guinness book can tell you of all the love that we have for you. So right now, our little minister is going to sing happy birthday in a melodious rhythm. That's our agenda's she feel like. Amen.
Put your hands together. Hallelujah. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you, Reverend Warren. Happy birthday.
Bless the Lord.